others without me. I will always accept and esteem, honor, and respect my team. I've trained my mind and my body to follow.
And in 10, Elijah 3.
Who am I? Now it's a fact. My opponents don't expect it to me, but I'll never surrender. My teammates and to those who have coached me, and I will draw strength. Who am I? To inside, I have brothers. Brothers who have been with me through thick and thin, through sacrifice, blood, sweat, tears. Never will I let them fall. Never will I let them down. Our opponent does not know my heart. Who am I? No one will deny me. No one will find me. And no one can tell me who and what I am and can be. Change my world. It is through continents. It is through countries. It is through man on the moon. And we carry it through this battle. Who am I? Defeat, treat. Those are not my vocabulary. I don't understand when things go wrong. I don't understand mistakes. But I do understand this. I understand victory. Carry my body and my limbs are true. Who am I? History will remember me. I will define myself. I will write my own reasons. No one will tell me what I can and cannot be. I will never go home without giving everything I've got. Who am I? I am a champion. Who am I? I am a champion.